Welcome to Math Support. So in this episode, we are going to discuss about why any number raised to power 0 is 1. So what is the basic fact about this concept? So let me explain this by one example. Suppose you are taking number 5 and I am raising this number to the power 0. So now I can modify this like this. 0 can be written as 1 minus 1. That is 0. Now, what I can do for the power is that 1 and minus 1. So, it's a multiplication of 2 base 5. So, now I can further write it like this. 5 into this is inverse of 5, that is 1 upon 5. So, here 5 and 5 will be cut. So, your answer will be 1. So, even though you are taking any number instead of 5 also, every time you are getting multiplication of number, that is n, and its multiplicative inverse, that is 1 by n. So every time your number will be cut and you will get answer 1. So this is a basic fact about raising power 0. Thank you.